Now you've diagnosed an STD, what do you do? How do you approach the patient? So, of course, counseling is very important. Number one thing most important is don't be shy. You can't say, well, I don't feel comfortable talking about sexual proclivities or sexual practices. You have to just do it. And you can't hold back, or you may not teach the patient how to be better protected in the future.